Assalamualaikum students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. In previous video, I have explained you unit number 2, the Little Fir Tree. Now, today I am going to explain you about the textbook exercise and CWR of this lesson. Let's see. Number 1, pick the correct answer. In this exercise, you have to pick the correct answer. Number A, the pretty little fir tree was happy with gold leaves. But here, three options are given and answer is, a man stole them. The pretty little fir tree was happy with the gold leaves, but a man stole them. Number B, the fir tree was sad. What did you say, Ka? Because it had needle-like leaves. Number C, the fir tree was not happy with the gold leaves. Here this gold was repeat, so we will write here glass leaves. The fir tree was not happy with the glass leaves. The gold leaves broke. Here again we will write here glass leaves because it repeated. The glass leaves broke. Next exercise. World building. By changing the circle word to its opposite, rewrite these sentences. What has been done for you? Number A. In this exercise, you have to write the opposite word of this circle word. Number A. I carry a light bag to school every day. So, the opposite word of light is heavy. So, answer is, I carry a heavy bag to school every day. Number B. Dina won the race. Here, circle word is won. So, the opposite of won is lost. So, answer is, Dina lost the race. Number C. I love eating vegetable. Here, circle word is love. And the opposite of love is hate. So, answer is, I hate eating vegetables. Number D. This glass of milk is full. Here, circle word is full. And the opposite word of full is empty. So, answer is, this glass of milk is empty. Number E. The old man is wise. Here, circle word is wise. And the opposite word of wise is foolish. So, answer is, the old man is foolish. So, in this exercise, we have write the opposite word of this circle word. Now, exercise number 2. Now, give the opposite of the words below by adding on or in. ये exercise के अंदर आपको जो ये words दिए हैं, उनको on और in, दोनों में से एक word, right word choose करके opposite word बनाना है. Let's see, happy, unhappy, polite, impolite, seen, unseen, proper, improper, lucky, unlucky, possible, impossible, important, unimportant, perfect, imperfect, healthy, unhealthy, safe, unsafe, patient, impatient, pure, impure. So, in this exercise, we have add on and in. Now, next exercise, let's stop. Number 1, look at the picture below. In the yellow box, there are 8 things. 6 of them you can see in the picture. The other 2, you cannot see. Write down the 4 things that you can see. Students, you can see this picture. And here, one box is given. 8 words are there. Ducks, dog, boy, fountain, maid, girl, trees and flowers. You can see these all things in this picture, but 2 things are missing. I am giving you homework. You will find out which 2 things you cannot see. Now, number 2. Look at the picture again. Describe the picture. Now, you have to write about this picture. Let's see, this is the picture of picnic. Ye kiska picture hai? Picnic ka picture hai. The girl and boy are out for a picnic. You can see here, this girl is here and a boy. They are in the park. Go, There are some food items in front of them. You can see these food items in front of this girl and boy. There are some fruits also. You can see here fruit also. Yahan fruits bhi hai. They are enjoying the picnic. This girl and boy are enjoying the picnic. So this one is the description of this picture. Now, next exercise, number 2, glass break easily when it is dropped. Agar glass humare haath mein se gir jayega, wo easily toot jayega. Do you think a mud flower pot, a glass spoon, a wooden table, a plastic cup, books on your plastic water bottle can easily break? Aapko pata hai, aap kya sochte ho, ki ye saari cheeze easily toot jati hai? Circle the things that can. Okay, तो जो चीज अगर गिरने से टूट जाती है उसके ऊपर आपको सर्कल करना है. Spoon. This spoon is glass spoon. That's why it will be break if it is dropped. And flower pot. अगर ये हमारे हाथ में से ये दोनों चीज गिर जाएगी तो वो easily टूट जाएगी.
Surprise and stop. Stop means story karna.
Now, never make a nest on it. Bird reset था क्योंकि कोई भी bird उसके tree के ऊपर घोंसला नहीं बना सकता था. Question number 4. What is